So you made it through another week of school, and it's Friday. The weather's warm and the beach is just calling your name. All you gotta do is pick a mom from work. Look at this car though. Candy wrappers, plastic bags, empty bottles, and other stuff. I mean, what is she gonna say when she sees this car? Blah, 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 blah. Listen, you should just throw it away in that bin you're about to pass. Oh, too late? No big deal. You'll just toss it out the window. It's not like anyone's gonna notice. Now that may sound easy enough, but what do you think happens to all that litter once it leaves your car? Do you think it just disappears overnight? Maybe the animals will take care of it for you. Sorry, that's not gonna happen. Well, the rain will wash it away. After all, isn't that what storms are for? Well, the fact is, when it rains, the litter that collects in our streets and gutters are carried away to the storm drain. Now, the purpose of a storm drain system is to prevent flooding. Since Mobile has 34,000 storm drains, you probably think the system is more than capable of handling the rain and litter. But over time, these drains get clogged with litter like yours, flooding streets, homes, and businesses long after you've moved on. Even organic materials like fruit can remain intact for up to 2 years. And the storm drain is only the beginning of your litter's journey. Once it slips through, it's a straight shot right into our waterways, filling our creeks, rivers, lakes, and bays with unsightly litter. Not to mention the effect it has on marine life. Consider how long it takes these items to break down. Waterfowl and other wildlife also suffer from the effects of littering. It may take years for even the smallest item to decompose, inflicting serious damage on the environment in the process. So, the next time you're thinking of throwing something out the window, consider how much litter is already in our waterways, and ask yourself, what can I do to make a difference? The City of Mobile has put together a 3-tiered plan to help reduce the amount of litter clogging our storm water systems and waterways. The first part of the plan is called prevention. Prevention means informing others of the effects littering has on our environment, as well as finding those who refuse to stop littering. The second tier is control. We control the amount of litter that flows into our waterways by adding catch bins and organizing cleanup events. Lastly, we focus on cleanup. This requires installing litter traps and adding litter boats to remove existing litter. Now, before we start celebrating, let's answer the question that's on everybody's mind. Does any of this actually work? Oh yeah, it does. In June 2015, we installed a litter trap in the Slava Creek at McVeigh Drive North, and the results speak for themselves. Proof positive that we can make a difference. And yet the City of Mobile can't do this alone, which is why we're asking you, the students, to help us develop and implement new programs throughout the city to ensure a safe, litter-free community through the One Clean Mobile Initiative.